Good morning, everyone. Today we have one more interview that I have great honor to invite one of the most famous winner team from S1C, Victoria. So please give a little bit introduction to the audience who you are.
Hello, teacher. Hello, everyone. My name is Victoria. In class S1C from Lincoln Queen University, and my major is fashion design.
So when the first time you got this assignment as a team up with other members, in total you have six. But when you realized your topic was a portrait, were you scared because other people have architecture, landscape, and different kind of topic? What was your thoughts in your mind?
First, I'm a little bit scared, but I address myself that I can do it, so I can release on the scare.
In this time, it's the first time you did fine art, because as we talked about this before, most of us would never have this chance to involve with fine art.
Yes.
How did you overcome your fear?
I was so excited because it's my first time to do this painting, and I can do it as well.
During this collaboration with your teamwork together, what is the most challenging part you have faced?
The most challenging part of the painting is the details, because the color, we have to make it all, even the skin tone. Yes, and the hair, the mustache, and the background color is put a lot of details on it.
I think mostly the hairs, right?
Yes.
Like the hair here and hair on the face and the mustache and beard, because
yes,
that's a lot of small details.
Yes.
Okay, so you have been learning a very good spirit about like team up and work together with other six members. But what is the most important thing you have learned from this project?
The most important thing that I'm learning from this painting project is I need to know more about the color, how to make it, to make the color look like not too sharp, too light and too shape.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and how to make it like look good together.
Yes. So. I'm pretty sure in the future when you face a new challenge that after this you already have learned, okay, this is not something hard, this is just something new. So I think this kind of fear you already conquered is very nice. In the future you will have so many different opportunities or chance to challenge a lot of things. Do you think after you conquer this time will boost your confidence in the future? So no matter what is going to happen in the future, you also will choose living positive, you will make it happen. How would you face the future, new things? Do you think you can take care of another challenge in the future?
Yes, of course.
Because you learned something from this time.
Yes.
Even this is first time you can do, so next time, another thing first time you can also do.
Yes, teacher.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.